Wassup Minecrafters, Koala here. In this video, I'll be going over all the secrets in Hive's Halloween event. Okay, so the Hive Halloween 2023 update is now live. First off, we have the scavenger hunt. The headless horseman has unleashed his perilous pumpkins to wreak havoc on the hive. Basically, what you have to do is run around the hive hub and with your zapper, you need to shoot down 13 pumpkins. Upon completion, you will get the exclusive costume and hub title. I've got to admit, it looks really cool and I'm glad I did this. In the background gameplay, you can see all the locations for these pumpkins. Next up, the Reaper has escaped again and is back in Murder Mystery. Now we need to collect 50 souls to unlock our first special reward in Murder Mystery and then 100 for the final reward. I'm not entirely sure what these will be and it will take a few days of grinding to reach 100 souls, but I'd imagine the first one will probably be a Murder Mystery cosmetic and the second one might be a costume like last year. Next up, we have the limited time game mode of Ghost Invasion, with loads of new unlocks, 6 new ghost characters, 5 ghost pop designs, 4 zapper rays, 4 brand new Halloween hub titles, 5 new Halloween avatars, and 1 new exclusive hat. I can't wait to level up in this game mode. Finally, we have the spookified game lobbies and the Halloween themed maps, and we have over 100 spooky just build themes. Now the Hive did add at the bottom of their blog post that this Hive Halloween content is purposefully light, but I will have to disagree as I think there's loads included in this update. And they finish off by saying that they will be focusing on their next major content update, which is Bed Wars. Honestly, I love this new update. I think it provides so much for everyone. From a new game mode, a scavenger hunt, murder mystery and just build updates, there's so more to explore. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Anyway, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and join my Discord server. Link in the description. I'll see you all later. Goodbye.